Alright, so it looks like I'm going to be starting this race a lap down. I qualified third. Actually, fifth, it looks like. And then the screen just disappeared on me. I had to restart Firefox, get it in here. It took forever for it to load up, and by the time I got in here, they were just leaving the pit lane, and now it says missed start waiting. So I think I'm going to be starting a lap down. Thank you, iRacing, for screwing me. Or Firefox, take your pick.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Yep, now I'm a lap down. Yellow flag. Oh no, I'm on the same lap. All right. Well, now I get to work my way all the way up to the front. There we go. Alright, so here we go. Was supposed to start 5th. I ended up starting 25th. Because the system crashed on me. iRacing crashed on me. So major screw. Major, none of my part. Not on my part, but still, getting screwed here. We're sitting 8th, thanks to the big one that seems to have happened on the back half of the field. Hopefully, we can keep the nose clean. Looks like we got a glitcher up there in first place. Whoa, what the hell is going on now? We got people bumping into each other. Don't wreck on the caution. Come on. Come on now. Alright, here we go. We got a lot of guys in here with a high ping. It sounds like I am on an international server because at least a third of the people racing here are not outside America. Outside North America. They're in Europe. So it could very well be that we're on an international server. My ping was 133, which is normally never the case. Here we go. like these guys. Come on. Alright, so here we are again. I did pit. Now I'm back to 10th. The thing I'm noticing is a lot of these guys might not be familiar with these cars or familiar with iRacing in general. And look at the distance between them and the car in front, like this guy in front of me. That's almost two car lengths at least. And he's sitting back. So. You know, it's like, come on, man, get up there. Get up there a little bit. Let's tighten up here. We got a restart coming, and I'm losing spots because of you, even before the flag is even dropped. Let's go. I should be right next to the 10 car. Why are you brake checking me? He's trying to jump it. He's trying to jump it. That's what he was doing. I don't like this. Bunch of international guys that don't know what the hell they're doing. Can't hold the steering wheel straight to save their life. in the corners. Come on. Perfect timing for that caution in first place. These guys are nowhere near me. Now I'm getting a little tense. I was surprised they were able to keep their cars away from me during that whole time there. These guys can't hold a straight line. They can't draft properly. Very surprised. But that blue car there on the right-hand side, on the outside, he's quick. He's already lagging back. He's gonna try to jump it. I gotta watch out for this. These guys are starting. I'm not playing that game. You're getting your asses up here. You're not getting no jump on me, motherfucker. crying out loud. So it looks like they're doing a better job this time. I'm lining up. Everyone's staying nice and close. No lagging back. Behind me is. We'll see how this goes. Looks like that helper went three wide on him, so that killed him. If that guy had stayed behind him, I'd probably sit in second or third right now. Turned me. He almost hooked my bumper. Thank you. Wow, it's about time it came out. That went right behind me. Anton got taken out. He was hunting too. He was wanting to go below that line. He was really wanting to go below the double yellow. I really have to camp on that line. I cannot give anyone anything. Because they'll bump me. They'll push me out of the way. Can't have that happen. Things are liable to get dicey here. We'll see what kind of help I have. Fucking lap traffic. Thank you. Damn it! Too slow. That's gonna be the race. Well, that's how it goes, though. Leading the race, lap traffic wants to try to block you getting in the draft because he's a damn dumbass. No, I got screwed is what I got. I got screwed is what I got. But, alright, on that disappointment, guys, clean race, zero. Zero incident points, so I can be happy about that at least. Make sure you hit the links down below for Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, Discord, as well as iRacing as well. Sign up here, monthly subscription service. I think that's going to do it here for Daytona. Next week, I think it might be Atlanta. At least it is in the real world. I don't know what it is here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, slap that like button. If you didn't, do the opposite. Get subscribed here for more Farm Sim, ATS, iRacing, whatever else comes out that I am able to make a video for. So until next time, thanks for watching. Take it easy.